Oh my god. Oh my god. Did you guys just fucking see that? That video was posted today, which is December 2nd, 2015. It was posted on Adult Swim's Facebook page and their YouTube page. They have officially announced that they are bringing back Samurai Jack. There's a new season in the works that will be out in 2016. And I, when I saw that, I fucking lost my shit. Samurai Jack was just an amazing show for so many different reasons. Well, first of all, if you're not familiar, it's a show that ran from 2001 to 2004. And it centered around a samurai named Jack from ancient Japan who was engaged in a battle with a demon known as Aku, voiced by the late, great Mako. Speaking of which, I don't know what they're going to do about that now that he's gone, but we'll talk about that later. Aku wanted to take over the world and could not beat Jack, so the only way he found to take over the world was to take Jack and launch him into the future, thereby giving him the ability to take over the world because Jack is now absent. There's nobody to fight against him. So the show's premise is now Jack is in the future, and he's discovering this new world little by little, going to different places and all these things, and trying to figure out how he can rid the world of Aku, get back to his time, set the world right. So it was a really cool show. It won 4 Emmys. Okay, just to show you how amazing of an animated show this was. This Samurai Jack was a heavy hitter. One of my favorite aspects of that show, I always say, is the sound design. Because there's a lot of scenes where, like I said, because Samurai Jack is wandering and he doesn't understand the new world that he's in, a lot of times he's just walking by himself, maybe through a forest, or even if it's through a big city or something, but he's walking by himself. So, and he's not, obviously he's by himself, so he's not talking to anybody. So a lot of the times, all you hear is like his sandals walking on the floor, the birds, the leaves, or if he's in a city, the cars, you know, all these kinds of things. It's this, that was always one of my favorite parts of that whole show. You could close your eyes while watching that show and know exactly what was going on just based on what you heard. That's how great and spot on all the sound was in that show. I loved it. But yeah, and then in 2004, Cartoon Network decided to cancel the show, which would go on to prove to be their first in a series of missteps for them, if you ask me. Shortly thereafter, they would cancel Megas XLR, which was another great show that I loved at that time. And then they would take Toonami, which they aired every day or every weekday, and they would move it to Saturday nights only. And then shortly after that, they would cancel Toonami altogether. Adult Swim, as of late, has been kind of cashing in on that 90s, that late 90s, early 2000s nostalgia by bringing back Toonami and airing it every Saturday night as their anime block. And I think they kind of realize that, and that's probably one of the key factors as to why they're bringing back Samurai Jack. But I don't give a fuck, because that show was amazing, and as long as the new season stays true and it's all the same crew, the same actors, I'm good. As long as the show doesn't suck, it's fine. Like I said, the only thing I worry about is Mako is dead, the guy who played Aku. He is a legendary voice actor. You've probably heard of him if you're into any kind of animation, anime, or American. He's been in a lot of things. The only thing, I don't know what they're going to do with Aku's voice. Maybe they can find somebody who can impersonate him really well. If they do go that route and don't, keep Aku out of the picture altogether, I hope they find somebody who does do it well, because I want it to be legit. I mean, I understand that the man is gone, and obviously he can't act if he's not here. I get that. But I'd rather not have Aku at all than a really poor impersonator. So, I don't know. We'll see where that goes, but other than that, I'm pumped. I hope you guys are fucking pumped. And if you have any memories of the show, you can go ahead and discuss them in the comments. So yeah, Samurai Jack.
Long ago in a distant land, I, Aku, the shape-shifting master of darkness, unleashed an unspeakable evil. But a foolish samurai warrior wielding a magic sword stepped forth to oppose me. Before the final blow was struck, I tore open a portal in time and flung him into the future, where my evil is law. Now the fool seeks to return to the past and undo the future that is Aku.
Rocking back to the past samurai jack. Rocking back to the past samurai jack.
Jack.
Rocking back to the past samurai jack. Rocking back to the past samurai jack.
Jack.
Watch. Back.
Jack.